喂，早晨。Good morning, everyone.
感謝神嘅恩典，今日有生命氣息、聰明智慧嚟到敬拜神。
Well, praise God, we have life, we have the wisdom to come here to worship God, worship Him spiritually.
特別係今日天咁嘅天氣，我哋都能夠堅持嚟教會一齊侍奉神，非常之好。
Especially given the weather style that we insist on coming here to worship God, that's very good.
特別係今日有啲有啲人好早就嚟幫手剷雪，整清潔嗰、那個。停車的地方
especially those who came early to help us clear out the snow in the parking lot.
這個就是我堅持不搬更遠更好的房子，就是希望就算落大雪我走路都可以來教會侍奉神。
And that's why I insist on living within walking distance here, so even if there's a big storm I can walk to church, walk to church.
不過你來到了不會失望，因為我有好的教訓一起彼此分享。
So since you're here, you won't be disappointed. I have a very good lesson to share with everyone.
人各有所堅持。
And the title is again, Man has his own insist.
這個是第二集。
It's the second in the series.
人各有所堅持。
And man has his own insistence.
上次曾經報告在 Detroit 那裡有個黑人，他整個車壞了，成十年行路去翻工。
Shane's reported before, there was a report of a man in Detroit where his car broke down and he insists on walking to work for 10 years.
咁啊，有人報告出嚟喺網上邊為佢，好似一個19歲嘅大學生為佢籌款買架新車。
And when this report came out, it was on social networking. They crowdsourced and raised enough money to buy a new car.
如果世上所有的人都能够效法这个黑人坚持要翻工十年一次都没有缺到。
If everybody can take after this gentleman who for 10 years after his car broke down insists on walking to work for 10 years,
这个世界就太平很多了。
Then this world will have a lot more peace.
他能够这样坚持。
He had this insistence by him.
不过呢，后来人家跟他筹款，筹了16万，后来有25万。
And then when they started raising money for him, they raised $250,000.
他有25万了，大家都知道他有钱了。
And when people found out he had money,
所以他住的地方呢，现在不安全了。
So it wasn't safe for him to live where he lived, because now people know he has money.
他要求警察局同他找个比较安全的地方去住了。
He requested the police help him find a safer place to live.
因為人哋而家啲隔離鄰舍知道佢有錢，講好多麻煩。
And because his neighbors, his old neighbors now know he has some money, that he'll find trouble.
呢樣嘢我自細就知㗎啦。
And this is something I've known since I was little.
如果你有錢都冇俾人知啊嘛。
And if you have money, it's best that you don't let other people know.
但係佢呢個佢冇辦法唔知啊，因為你公開籌款，公開出嚟㗎啦。
But there's no way this gentleman could keep the money away from his neighbors because it was out on Facebook and social networking.
佢嘅堅持係好嘅。
His insistence is good.
但係佢而家有啲錢咧，就麻煩啲啦。
Now that he has a little money, he has a problem.
Okay, 所以如果你堅持做好人，但係咧唔係好多錢，咁你真係有福氣。
So you insist on being a good person, yet you don't have too much money, then that's a blessing.
自己唔好賺咁多啊！賺到唔好話俾人聽。
So don't make too much money from that.
Okay, 人各有所堅持。
So coming back to the topic, a man has his own insistence.
記得人有三條命啊。
Remember that each man has three lives.
呢三條命咧就係活靈魂同埋身體。
It is soul, spirit, and body.
呢個係我照聖經抄出嚟俾你睇。原賜平安的神親自使你們全然成聖。
And I copy this from the Bible. It says, May God Himself, the God of peace, sanctify you through and through.
由原你們的靈。以魂以身子得蒙保守。
And may your whole spirit, soul, and body be kept blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ.
嗱，睇到喎，呢度有個與字喺中間，靈與魂與身子，所以全世界冇人能夠搞錯。
So there is three separate things. You have soul, comma, spirit, comma, soul, and then the word and body. Three separate things.
只是全世界读圣经读了两千年，有好多人仲唔知。
But so sad that people have been reading the Bible for the last 2,000 years, but yet they can't figure this out.
我有机会去中国去马来西亚同佢哋分享嘅时候，佢哋冇人知。
And when I had a chance to share with the Bible with people in China and Malaysia, none of the people there knew.
神恩待我哋。
But God has blessed us.
我们发现,
and that we discovered this.
我们记得,
and we remember it.
而且能够传扬,
and then we can share it.
全世界人都应该知,
and we share it so the whole world can know.
人有灵, 有魂, 有身体,
that each person has soul, spirit, and body.
我们知道人人会死,
we know that each person will die.
死是什么死呢?
And what is that death?
是个肉体停止作用.
It is the death of the body where the body stops functioning.
所以讲得准确啲系佢嘅肉体cease to function. 系佢译得非常之好. Okay, 佢肉体cease to function, 唔再活动.
So your body ceases to function. It's no longer works.
咁啊，肉体cease to function, 唔喐得啦，死咗咧， 佢嘅灵就回到神那里。
And when the body ceases to function, when the body dies, the spirit goes back to God.
这个是传道书十二章第七节。
And that is Ecclesiastes 12:7.
这个就从这里我们看到，那个灵呢，是神借给人用的。
So from here, we know that the spirit is something that God has lent for us to use.
人死了之后，他的魂可能去两个地方。
Now, so that's where the spirit goes. Where does the soul go? The soul can go to one or two places.
这个是阴间或者是乐园.
So the soul can either go to paradise or to Hades.
这里是圣经记载，刚才读圣经的时候，路加福音16:22-23.
This is also recorded in the Bible, and we shared this during the reading before.
后来讨饭的人死了，被天使带去放在亚伯拉罕的怀里.
The time came when the beggar died, and the angels carried him to Abraham's side.
财主也死了，并且埋葬了，他在阴间受痛苦。
The rich man also died, was buried, and in Hades where he was in torment.
所以人死了之后，肉体死了之后，佢嘅灵翻到去神嗰度。
So when a person dies, when a body dies, the spirit goes back to God.
佢嘅肉体咧埋葬喺坟墓里边。
So his body is buried in the ground.
咁呢個他在陰間受痛苦，嗰個他係咩咧？
Now he, it says here, he was in torment. What is that he?
所以人必須知道有三條命。
So people need to know, that we only understand that there are three lives.
你先能了解呢個他係邊個。
And only if you understand that there are three lives, you understand what is he is.
我哋知道肉體咧埋葬喺墳墓裏邊。
We understand that the body has already been buried in the ground.
靈咧翻到去神嗰度。
Spirit is returned to God.
剩翻嗰個係魂，
so the only thing that's left is the soul.
聖經分析得好清楚，
so it's very clear in the Bible.
但係呢樣嘢咧，所有教徒都不明白。
But a lot of everybody in the denominational churches have gotten this wrong.
仲有我去中國嘅地方同佢哋分享嘅時候，發現一個好處。
And when I go to China to share the scriptures with them, I discover one advantage they have.
而家喺中國人嘅世界裏邊，所有信耶穌嘅人，佢哋都叫做信教或者係教徒。
And then in the Chinese society, all the people who believe in Jesus, the title that they have is that they are followers of religion.
所以我好清楚，好簡單啦。
So it's very simple for me here.
信教嘅人。 不明白聖經,
so those who believe in a religion cannot understand the Bible.
甚至人有三條命，佢都唔知.
And they cannot understand the concept of how each person has three lives.
所以我唔需要再講咁多事。
So I don't need to waste my time.
總之咧，呢度有兩個人死咗。
So here there's two people that died.
一個咧死咗之後，佢嘅魂天使帶去亞伯拉罕的懷裏。
So the first person that died here, Lazarus, when after he died, the angels carried his soul to Abraham's bosom.
財主死了咧，喺陰間受痛苦。
The rich man after he died, his soul was cast.
咁亞伯拉罕嘅魂係咩咧？
What is the sign of Abraham?
喺家路加福音23:43，我哋知道叫做樂園。
And in Luke chapter 23, we know that Abraham's sign is paradise.
啊！所以佢舉目遠遠望見亞伯拉罕，又望見
And he, meaning the rich man, looked up and saw Abraham far away, and by his side was Lazarus.
雅各書第二章26節，身體沒有靈，係死嘅。In
James chapter 2:26 tells us that without the spirit, the body is dead.
嗱，我哋中文聖經冇翻譯得清楚嘅。So
the Chinese translation is not clear.
佢英文就翻譯出嚟。It's
very clear in English.
啊，英文咧話冇靈，睇下，冇靈，嗰個 body 咧就係死嘅。
So without the spirit, the body is dead.
所以喺呢一次聖經，我哋睇到人嘅肉體要活在地上，成為魂嘅居所，佢必須有靈。So,
the body while it is alive on earth, its function on earth, it is the vessel for the spirit, and in order for the spirit to be a vessel, you need the soul.
啊，我舉一個好簡單嘅例。So
I raise a very simple
example. 我今日呢啲燈啊，有電。 係因為我哋駁康Edison，康Edison嗰度發電駁翻嚟嘅。So
these lights up here are lit with electricity because we have a contract with Con Edison.
係喎，你哋裝喺度好似唔係康Edison喎，係Lucom啊。啊，總之咧就我呢啲係駁翻康Edison嗰度，然後先能夠有電發光。So
we have wires connecting to Con Edison and pay our bills. That's why
electricity.聖經又講得好清楚，人必須有個靈先能夠嗰個肉體先能夠活。And
it's very clear that we must have a soul in order for the body to.
所以如果神收翻呢個靈咧，個身體就不能活啦。So
we have to have a spirit, and if God takes back our spirit, then this body stops functioning.
我哋中國人咧幾千年就知啦。So
the Chinese people have known this for thousands of years.
因為人死嘅時候，佢都話某人離開世界。And
when a person dies, the Chinese says that this person leaves this world.
乜嘢離開世界咧？
What leaves this world?
嗰個靈同埋嗰個魂。
It is the spirit and the soul that leaves this world.
嗱，呢個好清楚，個肉體咧化成灰都唔能夠離開世界。
Because that body stays on earth, whether or not you turn to ashes or you bury it, it stays here on earth.
咁啊，人嘅身體去作惡事、犯罪作惡，係魂犯罪。
And when a body sins, it is a soul that sins.
呢個以斯帖嗰度，以西結書88章第4節話俾我哋聽。Ezekiel
chapter 18 verse 4。
佢話犯罪的那魂，他必死。And
it says that
犯罪的那魂，他必死。The soul that sin, it will die. Okay. The soul that sin, it will die. 犯罪的那魂，他必死。所以呢度話俾佢聽咧，肉體係一個工具去作惡事，係嗰個魂犯罪。
So when the body is a tool or the vessel that commits a sin, it is the soul that commits that sin, and it's a sin that is the soul that die.
然後咧，希伯來書9章27節，佢話人人都有一死，死後且有審判。
In Hebrews chapter 9, we see that all men have to die once and will face judgment.
人人都有一死咧，係肉體嘅死。
When it says that all men will die, we're talking about the death of the body.
呢個係一個死。And
that's the first death.
或者係第一個死。
Is one death or the first death?
因為聖經裏邊咧，仲有第二次死。
Because in the Bible, there's a second death.
審判之後，仲有一次要死。
It is after the judgment, there will be a second death.
肉體會死。
So the body will die.
然後咧，神啊，要乜嘢受審判咧？就係個魂要受審判。
And what would be judged is the soul that will be judged.
嗱，第二啦，審判係由神嘅家開始。And
judgment to begin with the family of God.
呢個係彼得前書4章15到19節。
First Peter chapter 4 verses 15-19.
啊，你們中間卻不可有人因為殺人、偷竊、作惡、好管閒事而受苦。
If you suffer, should not be as a murderer or a thief or any other kind of criminal, even as a meddler.
呢個係彼得前書4章15節。
因為作基督徒受苦，卻不要羞恥，倒要因這名歸榮耀給神。In the next verse, verse 16, however, if you suffer as a Christian, do not be ashamed, but praise God that you bear that name.
嗱，呢度 Christian 基督徒呢個字要小心。And
it's be careful here of the term Christian.
喺中國咧，我就感謝神嘅恩典。And
in China, I thank God.
佢哋唔叫做基督徒。They
don't call themselves Christians.
佢哋叫做教徒。They
call themselves followers of religion.
但喺英文世界裏邊咧，佢仲未曾識改。But
here in Western societies, they haven't figured that out yet.
所以就基督徒呢個英文咧 就已經被人搞衰曬啦。
And this name here, Christian in English, has already been sold by the Western world.
但喺中國咧，我就話俾我好簡單就話俾佢聽，信教嘅人唔明白聖經。
But in China, I can very simply tell them that if you believe in a religion, then you cannot understand the Bible.
我哋係信耶穌。
We believe in Jesus.
叫做基督徒。
We are called Christians.
基督徒係咩意思咧
？Wasn't you like Christians?
將耶穌嘅意思
is to take after Jesus.
但係而家世上好多好多所謂基督徒一啲都唔將耶穌。
There's so many Christians, so-called Christians out there that they do not take after Jesus.
所以反而喺中國嗰度咧有智慧。
That's why in China they have this wisdom.
佢哋叫做教徒。
They call themselves, they label themselves.
佢哋係信宗教，唔係信耶穌。
They radical themselves, follows a religion so that they can clearly declare themselves a false religion.
所以我曾經回我回嗰啲人問題。
And I was answering one of the questions once.
話我嘅講章咧冇人能夠比。
Nobody can debate with my sermon.
點解冇人能夠比咧
？Why did I tell them that?
好簡單。
It's very simple.
因為咧全世界信耶穌嘅人，佢一開始話教徒，佢一開口就錯咗。
Because everybody who thinks they believe in Jesus, but then the first time they say that they are false religion, they've gotten that wrong.
Yeah, when they open up their mouth, they are wrong. So how can you argue? 一開口就係錯嘅。佢信耶穌叫做信教。
So they think they believe in Jesus, but then yet they really believe in religion.
呢個聖經係冇嘅。
Because you don't find that in the Bible.
而且根據而家嘅新聞報告報導，喺我呢一世人裏邊，信教裏邊嗰啲人好少有好嘅人。
Enough.From what I know and what I can gather in newspapers, those who believe in religion, they're very seldom do you have find good people among them.
總之咧，如果你係基督徒，你嘅行為言語要像耶穌基督。
And if you're Christians, yeah, your actions, your speech, and how you act must take after Jesus.
如果你夠膽話你係基督徒。
You dare just call yourself a Christian.
你唔喺基督教裏邊聚會。
You don't worship in the Church of Christ.
你唔行正義。
And you don't practice worship.
你唔像耶穌。
You don't take after Jesus.
你披戴呢個名字，你就日日撒謊。
Then you sold that name and you're blaspheming.
呢啲咧就正正式式係謊言專家。
And these are the these are blasphemers.
所以基督徒呢個名字咧，你千祈唔好亂咁用。
So this term Christian, you can't use it without knowing what it is.
如果你個行為唔像耶穌，你就唔好叫做基督徒。
Because if you don't take after Jesus in your actions, then
因為時候要到審判要從神的家起手。
Because for it's time for judgment to begin, it begins with the family.
那不信從福音的人將有何等的結局呢
？And what will be the outcome of those who do not obey the gospel of God？
若是義人僅僅得救，不見其犯罪的人將有何地可站呢
？If it's hard for the righteous to be saved, what will become of the ungodly and sinner？
所以自那照神之意受苦的，要一心為善，將自己就係個魂啦，交與那信實造化的主。
And so then those who suffer according to God's will should commit themselves, meaning their soul, to their faithful Creator and continue.
This is 彼得前書第四章十九節。
And that's in First Peter chapter 4, verse 19.
現在我們看看神怎樣審判自己的家，就是基督的教會。
And now let's take a look at how people in the family of God, meaning church, are judged.
彼得說：你們個人要悔改，奉耶穌基督的名受洗，叫你們罪得赦。
And Peter tells us in Acts chapter 2, verse 38, repent and baptize every one of you in the name of Jesus Christ for the forgiveness of your sins.
So this is the result, 结果审判的结果
And this is the result of judgment.
审判结果是什么呢？你们没罪了。
So the end result is that you will be sinless.
你的罪在受洗的时候已经洗洗了。
Because that sin was washed away at the time of baptism.
呢個就神嘅審判咧，係由神的家開始。
And that's why judgment starts with the family of God.
所以喺神嘅家裏邊嗰啲人咧，佢嘅罪已經洗咗啦。
So those who are in the family of God, their sins have already been forgiven.
仲有信耶穌之後，仲可以活到幾好幾十年。
And after you believe in Jesus, you may live for a few more decades.
哦，今朝我睇到啊，有人要活咗120歲。
And this morning I saw a report that somebody lived to 120 years.
他還不夠哦,
he said that wasn't enough for him.
他還活到200歲哦,
he says he wanted to live until 200 years.
哇,
and that's pretty good.
Okay, 所以人信而受洗, 罪得死之後,
so after somebody is repent, be baptized and believes,
and
they may live a few more decades, even to
120 years.
And in their lifetime, after they're baptized, they may commit more sin.
这些罪人怎么得赦免?
And how do those sins get forgiven?
用一章第九节,
and 1 John chapter 9, verse
我们若认自己的罪，神是信实的，是公义的，必要赦免我们的罪。
If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just, and will forgive us our sins.
洗净我们一切的不义,
and purify us from all unrighteousness.
用一书五章十七节，不义就是罪。
And in 1 John chapter 5, verse 17, unfaithfulness,
unrighteousness
is sin.
所以他这里说一切不义，即是一切的罪，全部洗清洁。
It says here, all unrighteousness, meaning all sin is washed away.
所以曾经有人问我,
so somebody asked me one this once,
我们信耶稣的人在审判日怎样受审判?
And those of us who believe in Jesus, how do we get judged on judgment day?
我说你是不是真的信耶稣的?
I asked you, do you really believe in Jesus?
信耶稣的人不需要问这些问题。
If you really believe in Jesus, you don't have to ask this question.
因为信耶稣的人，他受洗的罪已经洗了。Because
also believe in Jesus, when at the time of baptism, your sins were washed away.
还有信耶稣的人在基督的教会里面，他犯罪，他自己在神面前认罪了。And
those who believe in Jesus, those who are in the Church of Christ, if they commit sin, they confess to God.
神已经洗净他一切的不义了。
And God has purified them from all unrighteousness.
他们还要问审判怎么审判？
So how you simply ask about judgment day?
你全部都冇罪，你點樣審都唔緊要啦。
You're without sin, you're without blame, so it doesn't matter how you're judged.
所以我係一個非常之現實嘅人。
So very practical guy.
呢啲又唔需要研究。
So this is something you don't need to study.
又唔需要講。
You don't have to discuss it.
只要我完全冇罪就得啦。
All you gotta know is that you're without sin.
就算審，退都冇得審。
So if you're without sin, it doesn't matter how you're judged.
感謝神嘅恩典。 神是信實的，是公義的，必要赦免我們一切的罪，洗淨我們一切的不義。
God is faithful and righteous, and God will forgive and purify us from our sin.
嗱，各位弟兄姊妹記得嚇。
So brothers and sisters, remember now.
我再提醒你嚇。
I will remind you one more time.
我嘅碩士咧， 百分之七十八十係心理學。
My master is 70 or 80% of that psychology.
特別係輔導學。
And especially counseling.
Counseling裏面咧，最緊要就係呢樣嘢我學到。And
the most important thing in counseling is this.
如果你犯咗罪，if you commit sin，唔好話俾我聽。
Don't tell me.
又唔好話俾人聽。
Don't tell other people about it.
喺神嗰度話俾神聽。
Go to God and tell God about it.
因為我哋犯罪係得罪神。
Because when we commit sin, we're wronging God.
啊，得罪人唔緊要嘅其實。
Doesn't matter if you wrong another person really.
幾十年死咗離開呢個世界就冇人能夠。
Because when that person dies or and you die, that nobody remembers the wrong that you did.
唯有神赦免你嘅罪。
But you need God to forgive you of your sins.
所以你自己閂埋門喺神面前認罪。
So you should close the door and pray to God and confess to God.
閂門之前就要睇下出面有冇人。
And when you close before you close that door, make sure there's nobody standing outside.
認罪嘅時候唔好咁大聲。
And when you confess your sins, do not.
其他人需要知道。
Nobody needs to know about it.
甚至要寫落都得。
You can write it down.
但係完咗之後，即刻要燒咗佢。
But after you're done, you need to burn that piece of paper.
嗱，記得嚇。
So remember now.
呢係我讀咗心理學得到嘅結論。
And that is the conclusion from my studies in psychology.
因為全世界冇人能夠信實過上帝。
Because nobody in the world is more truthful and more sure than God.
我自己有呢啲經歷。
And I have this experience myself.
最好嘅朋友咧。 有一日可能成為你嘅敵人。
Your best friend may one day become your enemy.
所以你要小心。
So be careful now.
你有罪，講俾上帝知就得啦。
If you have sins, then tell God yourself.
上帝饒恕你嘅罪就夠啦。
All you need is God to forgive you.
如果要審判，邊個審你啊？
Because when it comes to judgment day, guess who's the judge?
係神要審你。
Is it God who judges?
係耶穌基督審你。
It's Jesus Christ who.
唔係人審你。
Who judges? Not other people.
所以人唔需要知道。
So man does not need to know.
要記得。
So remember this.
千祈唔好笨嚇。
So please don't be silly.
免得你揸住呢啲惡嘢，然後。嗱，我冇話啫，因為我唔要嗰啲壞嘅印象。
You don't want other people to take advantage of knowing your sins, or you. I don't want a bad image of you.
總之咧，聖經話你要向神認罪。
So the Bible tells us that we have to confess our sins to God.
神就要洗淨你所有嘅罪。
And God will wash away all your unrighteousness.
我哋更唔需要理佢將來點樣審判。
So since we purify from all unrighteousness, we don't have to worry about how we judge.
不在神家裏的人要按他們自己所行的受審判。
The people not in the family of God will be judged according to what they've done.
我又看見個白色的大寶座與坐在上面的。從他面前天地都逃避，再無可見之處，這個世界全部要消滅。
And I saw a great white throne, and him that sat upon it, from whose face the earth and heaven fled away, and there was found no place for them.
我又看見死了的人，看到嗎？死了的人，無論大小，站在神面前。
And I saw the dead, the great and small, standing before the throne,
接受他們的審判，
and receiving the judgment.
嗱，呢度有案卷。並且另一卷展開就係生命冊，所以有上帝用冊。而家咧，我哋應該係話，我係用 flash drive 就夠啦。呢個仲犀利。其實而家人嗰啲磁係咁大個咋，咁大個咋。
And the books were open, and the little book was open, which is the book of life.
就去記曬全世界所有人犯嘅罪。
And those books have recorded all the sins that are committed by people of the world.
所以你記得哥林多前書13:5嗰度翻譯錯嘅。
And remember, in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 5, the translation there is wrong.
嗰度話愛不記人的錯。
It says there that love does not record, that makes no record of wrongs.
嗰個應該係翻譯愛不想惡事。
You should say there that love does not think evil.
Think evil, okay? 愛唔想惡事。
You should say that love does not think evil.
但咧。你要記住得罪你個人做嗰啲惡嘢。
But you do need to remember those that committed that evil to you.
因為你記住呢個人曾經點樣害我。
Because if you remember how this person has wronged you in the past,
下次遇到佢嘅時候要小心。
The next time you take precautions.
免得再受佢嘅害。
So that you take precautions, so you won't suffer the same iniquity again.
嗱，你記得神是愛。
You remember God is love.
神記所有人的惡事。
And God does remember all wrong.
Yeah, God recall everybody's evil. 記得神是愛，愛 recall everybody's evil. 只不過咧，我唔 think evil. 嗱，愛咧係唔諗 evil， 咩意思咧？
So love does not think evil.
我開始講到我就知啦。
And then what does that mean? I know how well that means when I first started preaching.
尤其我以前喺香港講道嘅時候，有啲地方好似喺中國大陸幾千人聽我講道。
So especially when I started preaching in Hong Kong or even in China, when a few thousand people gathered to listen to me.
咁有一啲人唔中意我講嘅一啲説話。
There are all people who don't like what I have to say.
亦都有好多人中意我講嗰啲説話。
Of course, there are a lot of people that may like what I have to say.
嗱，呢個就係 love think no evil 意思啦。
And that's the meaning of love think no evil.
嗰啲喜歡我嘅人，聽到我講嘅錯嘢，佢都唔諗嘅。
So those who like to hear what I have to say, even when they hear something they don't like, they don't think about it.
我嘅朋友咧，佢揀啲好嘅嚟記住。
So my friends, they choose to remember things that they like to hear.
我嘅敵人咧，佢揀啲唔好嘅嚟記住。
But my enemies will remember things that they didn't like to hear.
而且佢將我嘅説話將佢 twist，
and then they'll
好嘅都變壞。
And they'll twist my good words around.
記得嚇。
So remember this.
我哋愛嘅人咧，我就唔會咁樣做。
So those of us who are loving us will not do this.
甚至佢講錯説話，我哋都會將佢諗翻正佢。
So even if somebody says the wrong thing, we'll take the matter down and turn it and correct it for them.
呢個係 love think no evil 意思。
That's how what it means when we say love thinks no evil.
嗱，好似有好多時候阿 Christian 做錯事，阿 Z 都唔知㗎。
So there are times when Christine does something wrong, but Z doesn't even know about it. Because Vincent loves Christina, so he doesn't even think about what she does. So that's how love thinks no evil. But when it comes to what you don't like, then you want to pick out things that they've done wrong, or even to turn something good into bad. So what I want to share with you today is when man commits sin, God will record all sin.
耶稣有说过啊,
Jesus said this himself.
只要你所说的说话来审判你啊,
you'll be judged according to what you've done.
所以你最好呢, 闭口不言啊, 小心有时候,
so you best be careful what you say and do. Especially when you're angry, be careful.
And
it's best that you don't speak when you're angry.
于是可以交出其中的死人,
and it's seeking of the dead that were in it, and the death and Hades seeking of the dead that were in them.
这里清清楚楚不是很多尸体堆到整个地中海都满了.
We're not talking about bodies that are piled up in the sea here.
是那些魂,
we're talking about the souls.
那些魂在阴间暂时拘留,
we're talking about the souls that are trapped in Hades.
世界末日倒晒出来,
and on the day of judgment day, then all those souls will be poured out.
我有时好喜欢看人家钓鱼.
So, I like to watch television shows where they go fishing.
那些鱼船啊，一个个咁样嗰啲篮啊，钓上嚟就成扎咁倒出嚟。
So the fishing boats, when the nets come up, and all the fishes are piled onto the boat.
唔记唔知咧，读到呢啲我成日有想象嗰啲咁样倒晒出嚟。
Every time I come to this the scripture, I think of that image where all in the fishing boats, all the fishes are cast out of the nets.
总之呢度系咁样讲。
And that's what
海交出其中嘅死人，死亡阴间交出其中嘅死人。
The sea will give up the dead, and Hades and death will give up the dead as well.
然后佢哋照他们所行嘅神。
And then they will judge according to their works.
呢个系最公平嘅。
And that is just.
但全世界所有法庭都能够咁样做。
And I hope that all the courtrooms in the world can do this.
其实现在可以这样做的,
and we can do this today.
到处都有 surveillance camera, 好比你 surveillance camera, 全部拍摄。
So there are surveillance cameras almost all around these days.
每个法庭坐下看录影带就行了。
And all they really do in the courtroom is to turn on those surveillance cameras.
所有律师可以一起来传道传福音就行了。
So then all the lawyers can come and preach the gospel.
全世界所有律师听住啊。
So all the lawyers in the world listen now.
你来传道，你就唔需要去做律师了。
So if you come here to preach, then you don't be a lawyer.
死亡和阴间也被扔在火湖里，这火湖第二次的死。
And death and Hades were cast into a lake of fire. This is second death, the lake of fire.
警告全世界犯罪作自杀嘅人啊！
So I warn the whole world, those who like to commit sins, or those who commit want to think about committing suicide.
任何人犯罪作不能逃走。
Anybody that commits sin, they can't escape it.
人捉唔到你，上帝捉到你。
Even if man does not catch up to you, God will.
冇人走得甩。
So nobody can escape judgment.
你有两次死。
You have two deaths.
第一次死是肉体的死,
the first death is the death of the body.
第二次死是魂的死,
the second death is the death of the soul.
魂的死呢,在地狱里面,
and the death of the soul is in hell.
只不过呢,有一个不同,
but there is a difference.
我们信耶稣,圣经说只有一个地狱,
when we believe in Jesus and the Bible, it tells us there's only one hell.
所以如果你有罪呢, 你就最好认了个罪。
So if you have sin, you better confess that sin.
不要再犯罪。
Don't commit any more sin.
要信耶稣受洗洗去你的罪。
You want to believe in Jesus, you want to be baptized and be
washed. 如果你已经受洗呢, 你要祈求神, 叫你不再犯罪，你求神赦免你的罪。
If you've been baptized, then if you sin, you want to confess your sin to God so that you wash away your sins and pray that you will not sin.
如果你肉体死了之后，你唔喺阴间，你唔喺死亡，你唔喺海里边。
So when you die, when your body dies, your soul will not end up in Hades, hell, or this lake of fire.
佢嘅魂喺边度啊？
Where is that soul then?
喂，诗韵记唔记得佢魂喺边啊？
So that's the
喺樂園裏面記唔記得啊？係啦，所以倒除呢啲人咧，冚唪唥都係唔信耶穌嘅。
So all the second death, this lake of fire, all these people are those who don't believe in Jesus.
陰間裏面唔係嗰啲得救嘅人。
In Hades, you do not find saved people.
海裏面唔係。
In the sea, you will not find.
死亡裏面又唔係。
And in death, second lake of fire, you won't find saved.
因為佢哋喺樂園裏面。
Because all saved people are in paradise.
所以喺呢度，我哋可以睇到佢哋今日唔使審判啦，因為佢哋已經審過啦。So
another way to look at this is that those people who are saved don't need to be judged again because they've already been judged.
嗱，啟示錄20章呢度嘅大審判，末日嘅審判。
And here in Revelation chapter 20, it talks about the day of judgment.
係嗰啲魂喺海裏邊、陰間裏邊，同埋喺陰間裏邊、海裏邊，仲有一個喺邊度啊？火啊！去火湖裏邊，陰間死亡係嗰個陰叫做死亡裏邊一個地方嘅名。
So where are those souls on the day of judgment that needs to be judged? They are in Hades. They are in. They're in a lake of fire and then death.
喺火喺呢個海裏邊嘅，喺死亡裏邊嘅，喺陰間裏邊嘅，嗰啲要倒出嚟受審判。
So it is the souls that are in the sea, that are in Hades and in death that needs to be poured out for them to be judged.
呢度冇落雨嗰度要倒出嚟審判。
So it didn't talk about the souls being in paradise being poured out.
因為神已經洗咗佢哋一切嘅罪。
Because God has already washed away all the sins.
若有人名字沒有記在生命冊上，他就被扔在火湖裏。
And if any of them were not found in the book of life, they was cast into a lake of fire.
而家結論啦。
Now come to conclusion.
即係我時時講嘅。
I'll say this always.
若別人能死硬堅持守住，信入聖經冇記載嘅嘢。
And if people outside people can insist to hold on to what is not in the Testament Bible.
嗱呢樣嘢咧。 又係所有教徒明白嘅。
And this is something that people in that believe in religions cannot understand.
因為佢哋冇呢個智慧。
Because they don't have this wisdom.
佢以為而家仲要守舊約。
They still think that they have to follow the Old Testament.
但係感謝神嘅恩典。
By the grace of God.
我哋識得嗰條新舊約嘅系統。
We understand the system of the New and the Old and New Testament.
2000年前，耶穌就為咗佢要提出新約嘅嗰套。
And 2,000 years ago, because Jesus came to establish the New Testament,
嚟取代舊約嗰套,
to replace the Old Testament,
佢哋將佢釘十字架,
that is why they nailed him to the cross.
仲有除咗約翰之外，所有嘅使徒都俾佢哋殺咗.
And other than John, all the disciples were killed by them.
而家咧，我哋好清楚.
And we know this very clearly now.
特別係我哋中國人,
especially those Chinese.
我哋中國過去咧有好多唔同嘅朝代。
There were many dynasties in Chinese history.
有唐朝、有宋朝、有明朝、有清朝。
There's a Tang dynasty, the Ming dynasty, the Song dynasty, and Qing dynasty.
嗱，各種嘅朝代改變，梗有好多人要死嘅。
And when you have new dynasties, well, people will die.
所以新約變成舊約嘅新舊約取消咗之後，要新約嚟取代咧。 都係好多人要死。
So using that same system logic, when the Old Testament needs to be replaced by New Testament, people will die.
耶穌就係咁樣俾佢哋釘十字架。
And Jesus was one of them when he was nailed on the cross.
特別係呢個馬太福音第5章嗰度，耶穌講得好清楚。
And that's why, especially in Matthew chapter 5, Jesus very clear.
古人點樣話？我點樣話？
And what do the old people, what do people in ancient times say? What do I say?
一共有6次，古人説，我説，古人説，我説。
The old timers six times he mentioned what do the old people say? What do I say?
所以我哋而家係新約聖經有記載嘅。
That's why New Testament Bible is recorded.
如果世上嘅人堅持守。 新約聖經冇記載嘅。
So if people can out there can insist to hold on to what is not in the New Testament Bible.
我哋更加能夠堅守新約聖經有記載。
Then I can surely insist even more so to hold on to what's in the Bible.
請記得，你們務要警醒，在真道上站立得穩。
So remember that you be on your guard, stand firm in faith, and be men of courage and be strong.
要作大丈夫，要剛強。
And we want to be strong and be men of courage.
但我們照著他的應許，神的應許，盼望新天新地，就是行正義者的家。
We're looking forward to a new heaven and new earth, the home of righteousness.
嗱，呢樣嘢咧係我翻譯嘅。
And this is my translation here.
信教人唔識得咁樣翻譯嘅。
So believe religion cannot understand this.
看一下，佢英文就寫出嚟啦。
So the English is very clear.
The home of righteousness. 看到 home of righteousness. So 行正義者的家，行正義者的家。
So this last part here, the home of righteousness is very clear in English.
而家我哋時時嘆息，或者係我自己，聽見有人犯罪咗。 我就，唉，上帝啊，呢啲人唔出世就好啦。
So sometimes when I see all these reports of people who are committing so many crimes and commit so many sins, I say to myself, I say, God, isn't better that these people were not born?
呢種願望有一日要成就。
And this type of hope will be fulfilled.
就係到呢個時候成就啦。
And it's this time here.
上帝話：我哋預備一個新嘅地方。
That God has prepared a new place, a new heaven for us.
喺嗰個地方冇不行正義的人。
And in that place, in that new place, there is no unrighteousness.
只有行正義的人喺嗰度。
It is a home of righteousness, where only righteousness is practiced.
呢個係我哋信耶穌嘅人盼望嘅地方。
And that is the hope that we have.
我哋周圍環境裏邊冇一個唔行正義。
We have this place where all around us is only righteousness.
個個都行正義。
Everybody practice righteousness.
嗱，我頭先講嗰句話非常之難聽。
Something I said before may be hard to hear.
世上真係有好多人，如果唔生來仲好。
There are many people in this world that it's probably better if they were not born.
呢句説話係耶穌講嘅，唔係我講。
And this is what Jesus himself said.
耶穌知道大衛個猶賣佢猶大。
Jesus realized knew that Judas was his traitor.
佢話呢個人唔生來倒好。
Jesus said that it was better that this man was not born.
Okay, this is better for him if he had not been born. 好啦，聖經裡面係咁，我就背出嚟。 It's better for him if he had not been born. 世上係有好多人。 It's better for them if they had not been born. 係有咁嘅人。
So indeed, many people in this world that it is better for them had they not been born.
咁啊，呢啲地方係咩地方咧？
So what kind of place is this?
唔係美國。
Not America.
世界上仲未曾有。
We haven't found this place yet.
呢個地方咧，只有行正義嘅人喺裏邊。
And this is a place where only people who practice righteousness.
嗱，全世界再聽多一次清楚嚇。
So hope we'll listen carefully one more time.
你要知道人信耶穌同埋唔信耶穌有咩分別
？So you need to understand the difference between people who believe in Jesus and those who do not.
2000年前，使徒約翰寫咗落嚟，非常之簡單。
2000 years ago, Apostle John was very clear when he wrote this down.
約翰一書3章第10節。
In 1 John chapter 3, verse 10.
信耶穌人能行正義。
Those who believe in Jesus can practice righteousness.
唔信耶穌人不能行正義。
Those who do not believe not cannot practice righteousness.
所以睇下呢個人信唔信耶穌，好簡單。
So you want to see a person believe in Jesus? Very simple.
但係睇下佢係咪行正義嘅人。
Watch their actions. Do they practice righteousness?
嗱，呢聖經又話俾佢聽，行正義人先能夠到新天新地嗰度去。
And it tells us here in 2 Peter that only those who practice righteousness can look forward to new heaven and new earth.
因為嗰個地方叫做行正義者的家。
Because that place is called the home of righteousness.
嗱，清清楚楚。
So it's very clear here.
願神賜福保守各位。
May the Lord bless you and keep you always.
呀，今日好簡單。
Very simple lesson today.
如果有人能夠堅，有人堅持信新約聖經冇嘅嘢。
So if people can insist on what's not in the New Testament Bible.
我哋更加能夠堅持新約聖經有記載嘅嘢。
Then we can surely insist even more so. Our New Testament Bible.
感謝神嘅恩典。
So may it bless.
嗱，今日我哋有兩個人要受浸。
So we have two people here that is being baptized.
所以我哋陣間咧已經下低已經預備好曬啦。
So downstairs been prepared.
就係嗰個Mr. Lee 同埋 Mrs. Lee 係10點鐘嚟參加聚會嘅。
So we have Mr. Mrs. Lee from 10 o'clock worship that needs to be baptized.
所以我哋呢度陣間祈禱結束之後咧。 大家要留意下，記得下個禮拜我哋有3月嘅生日同埋聚餐慶祝，記得嚇。
So quick announcement, so next Sunday we have our monthly fellowship lunch.
Yeah, 我哋而家請阿 Peter 嚟做 closing prayer，然後我哋留意下低。